Logical operators in C sharp. Logical operators are used to perform logical operation between two operands like AND, OR, and NOT. Logical operators work with Boolean expressions, true or false, and return Boolean values. Logical AND returns true if both operands are true. In the example, we have A is true and B is false, so A and B gives false. Logical OR returns true if any one operand is true. Since A is true and B is false, A or B is true. Logical NOT, it will return the reverse of a logical state, which means if both operands are true, then it will return false. In the example that we have A is true, B is false. A and B gives true and false, which is false. So when we reverse that false, then we have true. So this is the truth table for AND and OR logical operators. And then this is the truth table for the logical NOT operator.
Won record o, won so fun yin. ma this grace are o mo record mo so fun e o ko ngo Thank you.